Okay, my words are deep, worship, and coin. How does an agnostic like me coin the idea of worship? It's a bit like you know, a person who doesn't know how to drive being given a jeep to save himself in a dark area.